Onivia, League of Legends highlights, powered by ArcaneBet.com. Bet live on esports.
Options, and yeah, the Olaf will be locked in. You really don't have anything else at this stage of the game. It does make sense. You can get obnoxiously
28 Korean age.
This sounds too much like math already.
Anyway, let's get back to the game. We got MT coming up here. Smeb, he still has both of his summoners. And will he burn that flash? There it is. The flash in from Ixu does get that bear trap on a rope, and there it is. First blood with the collateral damage coming out of
him. To consider it, there is the equalizer that is down, so they have that advantage, but the turret is low in itself. Their poke damage is going to be too much to deal with, and Teddy doesn't have mana.
Oh, Ixu, he gets locked up by too much CC right in front of the turret. Nowhere to hide.
I wish they could hear me. I said to back off in there.
Cinder's not even there. Now she's coming down. Pawn looking to get into this fight. The double stun. And she's still got Unleashed Power going to be used onto Umti. That's going to be an easy kill. Guzan, though, looking to trade here. Will pick up the Olaf. Trying to get onto Smeb. There's a double kill. Guzan beginning to pop off quite a bit on this Vladimir. Looking for the knockup onto Pawn. Pawn flashed away.
And so they recognize the situation. And they're going to start this out. Guzan does have a flanking position.
Oh, they're going on this. Okay, the charge coming on in. It will go over to KT, but can they win the fight? That Vladimir ultimate only going on to Pawn. Going to be diving on in here. The huge unleashed power, though, able to take out Zaya and Rakan almost as well. And not enough damage coming out here from Jhin Air. That Rumble and the Syndra doing way too much damage across the board.
And we read it like a book.
Shout out to them. But here we go. Baron's coming up. I don't think Jhin Air wants to get even close to this.
There's
okay, never
two
mind.
Mountain Drakes here. This is going down.
Baron is done. Ixu TP's in and dashes away. Essentially counter engage. There is the equalizer going to come down. Umti very much all alone and scared. Not much of his team is going to be able to help him out. Ixu going 1v1 on the left side. Finally, it looks like Umti will be taken down. Snowflower trying to get that big engage, but there's just no follow-up. Finally, Guzan joins on in, trying to go 1v5 himself. We'll see if it works out. The answer is no. Not able to get enough there, and now it's Teddy's turn. Nope, gonna be flashed away there from Pawn as Deft will pick up that final kill.
So close. He's now pushing in for that inhibitor. They don't have enough time to end the game, although the teleport means that I think they're looking for it. It's 12 onto Graves. Yep, they are going to have enough time.
Look at Mata just dealing with Ixu, not allowing him to recall. Ixu will try, but look at that. Double Mountain Drake. They're going to take down that turn immediately, and this will be game number two. Another 2-0 here for KT Rolster.
It's that low HP Olaf, keeping him low. The strategy was get him low so that he could just put us out of our misery as quickly as possible.
That was a really disjointed fight from Jhin Air. I think at that point, it was just, they knew they were caught, they had to fight. Didn't look all that clean. KT was already about 10,000 gold ahead at that point. It was the end to a game that we already knew.
Man, I was so hyped. I thought we were going to have a close series.